Scripture testifies that all creation waits with eager longing for peaceful humanity to appear on the world stage to turn the tide of hate, agony, and destruction. Are we moving toward Jesus, the peaceful one? Or are we retreating from Jesus by reverting to our old humanity and its destructive ways of interacting with others and creation?